Okay, Nick, with about 45 seconds left, you have the dive to swing at the empty net, and it just misses. How would you describe, could you hazard a guess, where your heart rate was at from that point on until the final?
Well, it would have been nice just to put the game away there, but, man, I loved our effort at the end. Just to block those shots, you knew they were going to throw everything they had at us, and we stood tall, and Bob made some great saves, and that's just what you need in playoff hockey.
Take me through that power play in the second period. First off, the keep in by Jones at the blue line and the pressure that never seemed to stop. Were you beginning to wonder if you were going to get a reward at the end of it?
I think the way we handled ourselves, I loved it. I thought we stuck with it. We found a way to keep pucks alive. We supported each other, and Dutchie found a way to score a big one for us. And our power play's got to be big this whole series and all playoffs long, and it clicked for us tonight.
Well, I had a little trouble hearing you because this crowd is saluting Sergei Bobrovsky. Where would you rank this scene we had in front of us here tonight?
Oh, just I loved everyone's effort. You know, game three is a huge game, and Bob was outstanding. Our all four lines played the right way tonight and gave us a chance, and that's all you ask for at home, especially in front of this crowd. Listen to him, man, and it's fun to play hockey here.
Nick, congratulations. We'll see you in game four.
Thank you.